Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing a haul. The last haul that I did was with Pretty Little Thing. Today we are doing Shein. Yes, and I'm super duper excited because I actually do like Shein a lot. This is actually my fifth time purchasing from them, so yes, I do like them. But with Shein though, it's always a hit or miss. Some things are amazing, some things are just like, huh, you get what you paid for. Actually, this shirt is from Shein. You guys will see more of it further down the video. But yes, before we get started, I need you guys to make sure you like this video because everything I'm about to show you about to be fire. So you might as well just like now. And yes, and if you guys are not yet subscribed, please do so now. And yes, let's get into the video. First, we're going to start with the whites. I got a few white tops because is it just me? Like when I wear whites, after like a few wears, I always wear, throw them away. It's just that, I don't know, the color just fades. It just becomes nasty. So yeah, so I purchase a lot of whites often. So yeah, this is really, really cute. Yes. I got it in a size small, but I wish I had gotten it in a size medium because the arm is kind of, it's very tight. You can see how small it is. It's very tight, but otherwise it's perfect. It's very simple. You can definitely dress it down or dress it up. It's really cute. I like it. The next one is this plunging V-neck tied up crop top. It's very cute. You tie it up in the front. Again, it's a cute basic to have. You can literally wear it with anything. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. Quick to wear, easy to style. And like I said, you can never have enough whites and blacks. It's just like, those are essentials. Essentials. Next one is one of my faves. It is so cute. It's this cute little top, crop top that says babe. I love it. And it has the strings that you can pull to adjust to make it tighter, smaller, and it's very cute. Next we have is this cute button down crop top, and it is super duper cute. It's something that you can definitely wear to work professionally, going out. You can dress it, you know, professionally or just chilling with your girls. It's so cute. It's so, what I like about it, it gives me this like vintage feel vibe, and I just love that. Here we have another plunging top. I love this one. I love it, but for some reason I'm not really feeling the fit as of yet. I definitely have to play around with it, but I really got it because the collar literally grabbed my attention when I saw it. It's just the detail on it. It's just so cute. And like I said, I don't like the top. I don't like the fit as of now. The color is so cute. The detail and everything, the color, just super duper cute. And of course, because I have a smaller chest, I definitely have to wear it with like double-sided tape so I don't have any, you know, any wardrobe, anything, because I have a lot of room. I have a lot of space. The next thing we have is another white t-shirt. And I love this shirt. And this is actually my second one. I love it so much that I originally bought it in a blue color. It was like a light blue, a pastel blue. And I was like, I need it in white. So I got it in white. The material is so soft. It feels so good on my skin. So that's a plus. And as well, I love the saying. It says c'est la vie, which is in French, which means it's life. And hey, I love it. It's just, it's so cute. It's very lightweight. You can wear it, you can dress it up, you can dress it down, you can wear it with, you know, chilling like I did in a video, wearing with some sweats, enough whites. Let's move on to some color. I don't have a lot of colors, but I have like maybe like two or three. This one is one, the one that I'm wearing. It's from Shein as well, and I really love it. For me, I have a lot of tops like this. I just love a good flowy, fluffy, just, I don't know, I just love that, I just love this style. Always reminds me of vacation. Whenever I have things like this, it's just like, I just want to go on vacation. I just want to go away, you know? I just want to go away. I just want to enjoy life. So yeah, I really, really do like it. And I actually do not have anything in dark color. I have something similar to this in red that I also got from Shein. And I have something like this also in orange that I got from Boohoo. Actually, it was a gift from my friend. But yes, I really do like this style of tops. It's very cute. And whenever I have them on, whenever I have those tops on, I always feel like I'm in like the Wild Thoughts music video. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. But yes, moving on to more colors. It's this cute top I freaking love. Okay, so this is what I love about it. I just love the detail, like the little bustier corset vibe that it's giving you. And it's very lightweight. It's very thin material, but it's not see-through. And it's just, it's comfortable. Summertime is coming. And you want something lightweight, cute, you know. The next thing I have is like my fave. One of my faves. And it's just, look at it. Ugh. It's literally a basic, and this is, you know, some basics that you can literally wear anytime, anywhere, for every errand. This is going to be one of those for me. I just love the way it flows. I just love the way it feels on my skin. I just love the way it looks. It looks so good. Look at it. And something easy to throw on, easy to wear, easy to style, on the go. 1, 2, 3, and I love it. And you'll notice I got a lot of basics because obviously we are quarantined right now and we're not going anywhere. Well, at least for me, I'm not going anywhere. Yeah, and also like summertime is coming, you know, cute little basics for that short sleeve summertime stuff. So now we're moving to blacks. This one is the same thing as the white one that I showed you guys before. And I really do love it. I kind of like the black one better than the white one. And I just love how you can tie it up. And for me, when I tie my shirts, I don't like the excess fabric just hanging. So I like to like tuck it somewhere. I don't know. I just don't like it. It's annoying. It's distracting. It's annoying. But yeah, so again, you can never have enough whites and blacks. I'm saying it again, and I'm going to say it again. Fight me. Sorry, now don't fight me. Don't fight me. Basics are a must, okay? The next top is this sheer rib crop top. I love it. I love the detail it's giving you. You see how it is? And it's kind of giving you, like, under boobs action. And then the mesh makes it look very sexy, something that you can definitely dress up, definitely wear to a sexy event. It's very cool. It's cute. I kind of wish they had it in a like different color, like white, but I like it. I love the detail. Everything thus far seems to be great quality. Nothing too thin, nothing too too cheap. So everything so far is likable and a thumbs up. Now moving on to the last top is this sheer leopard top. I really, really do like it. It's very sexy. I love the print. It's not overwhelming. It's not too much. It's just perfect. it's see-through, so definitely would have to wear with a bra. What I love about it the most is the fact that it gives you that snatched waist look, you know, with the little corset. And I really do like that. Really defined your waist, and that gives it more sex appeal, and that makes it more edgy. The next item that I picked up is a dress. When I started on a model, I thought it was very, very cute, but I definitely have to get used to, I don't like wearing a lot of prints, so definitely getting used to it, but it is really nice. What I don't like about it is the fact that it's a little too big up top. Obviously, I kind of knew that was gonna happen. It's always does, but it's really, really cute. I just really have to play around with it and make it work, but I don't know. But the fact that it's big, you can't really do much about that. But I do like the print. I do like the color. It looks overwhelming, but honestly, it's really not. When you have it on, if you style it the right way, you're gonna look just right. The first pair of jeans that I got is this. Those jeans, I like it. I like the little design right here. Okay, first of all, I don't really know why I got those jeans. Whenever I see jeans like that with the back like this, I just think of like, I don't know. It's very like early 2000s. That's what it is. It's very early 2000s, and I really, really do like it. I don't know how often I'm going to wear it, but it's something that I definitely want to have in my closet. It's cute. Moving on, girl, the jeans that I'm going to show you are freaking from Shein, okay? First of all, look at these. The fit. Let's talk about the fit, okay? For me, I have a very heavy bottom and a small waist. For me, finding jeans that fits my waist and everything the way it should is like very super annoying, and I always have to spend a lot of money on jeans to get that fit. So the fact that those jeans, do you see how they fit? Do you see my ass? Do you see how they fit? Do you see that? Like, it looks so bomb. I would not, like, if I, those jeans were like maybe like $25 or less. The fit is just like superb. I love it. Okay, girl, last but not least is those simple black jeans. So black jeans fade a lot, so I tend to buy them often because I don't like when they're like really, really ashy looking. And these I can tell will get ashy really, really, really quickly, but it's fine. I really do like them, like the rips on them. I like the way they fit. So I'm really happy. So yeah, with Shein, it's legit trial and error and a lot of reading the reviews, doing your research, because the fit sometimes does not work. You may be a size medium in some other stores, and for Shein, you're a size small. You may be a, like, it's just very different. So it's definitely trial and error. Like, I'm never a size small in jeans. But okay, Shein, I'll take it. A size small, I'll take it. But yes, guys, this is it for today. Where am I wearing these to? In the house. You gotta look cute for yourself, you know? You gotta look cute for yourself. You have to look good. You have to take some selfies. So yeah, why not? Thank you guys so much for stopping here. I appreciate you so much for sticking through the end of the video. If you are not yet subscribed, please do so. And please share this video, and as well as like and comment. Let me know your thoughts. Have you ever shopped from Shein before? What are your thoughts? What are your experience? How do you like their fit? So yeah, just let me know what you think and what you think with what I picked out. And yes, and I will definitely see you guys next time on my next video.